Okay, so this is the tool I made for checking for aerated fuel. This is very simple. Just the old return line. And this is your filter housing here. It goes on this banjo here and this one there. This is your fuel return. Going back to the tank. See how you see an old one there. You don't have to plug the other opposite end of here. It'll be fine. And you just run this back to the tank.